What's up, guys? So I just wanted to explain to you all the reasons why we're doing these blogs here. One reason is because I really want to show you the real us, you know? Like, the people we are outside our films. And just so you can see, you know, how we go about our lives. When we're not filming a scene or playing another character, we're not. Also, so you can be updated on a regular basis, you know, that way you're not kept in the dark, kept behind closed curtains or anything. You know exactly what's going on, what next film project we're working on, the status of each film project, and why, you know, sometimes it takes longer than usual for us to get another film out. Like right now, since I'm in college, I'm really busy lately. We're kind of that love story film project, so I haven't been able to really post anything new or work any other new projects on YouTube because of that. So, you know, this summer, we're definitely going to have more time for that. Come up with more ideas. Billy's got a lot of ideas. So, hopefully I have more short films and full-length films coming to you all this summer. You know, and maybe some more breaks. We'll see. But we're going to keep these vlogs up to, you know, keep things going, keep updates flowing, and you know, that way you're not kept in the dark and you know where we are on our film project. So, yeah, that's the gist of it. So I hope you enjoy it. Till next time.